Dreams. I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline,
flipping in the air. I never land, just float there.
Hello everyone, Offering Tlaka here again from Slim Gym Trampoline Club. I coach Trampoline Gymnastics. I'm here to present another home gym challenge presented by the SAGF. Today we're going to be outdoors since it's a nice and bright day. I'm wearing the patriotic green and gold to portray a bit of positivity and encouragement to all the citizens of South Africa. We all use a little bit of hope and sunshine in these dark times. I'm here to encourage you to stay positive and keep doing your gymnastics work at home. Let's get started.
Please make sure that you warm up properly every time before practice and also include stretching in your daily routine. In today's video, we'll be using a spring-loaded mattress. Please don't ask me where I'm getting all these old mattresses. I think before doing trampoline, I broke all the mattresses in our house.
Alright guys, now that we're done with our warm-up, we're going to get into our program for today. We're going to do the three basic jumps that we do in trampoline gymnastics. I would encourage you to do all these jumps during your warm-ups at training when you're normally at the club. They're good for you, they teach you body control and holding different shapes at different times in the trampoline. And then we are gonna go into doing the three positions that we have mainly in beginner gymnastics, which is your tuck, your pike, and your straddle. And then we'll do half turn and full turn to finish off the lesson by putting everything into a sequence. All right, let's do it.
When doing these jumps, you want to make sure that you're pushing off the surface with your toes as hard as you can and keeping your body as tight as you can in the air. There's no room in war for feelings. Hurt me to the core, still healing, and I know you're no good for me. We are going to practice the positions on the ground before transferring onto the mattress. You want to make sure that you're doing the positions correctly. You can also use this opportunity to practice your sticking. When doing half turn and full turn, use the same principle as the stretch jump with your arms going up to your ears and then circling around and coming back next to your sides before landing. Now that we've perfected all our drills off the mattress, we're going to transfer it onto the mattress, starting with the stretch jumps. When practicing our positions on the mattress, we're going to add stretch jump after each position to prepare ourselves for the sequence that we will do later. Now that we've completed all our drills, we're ready to combine our skills to compile a sequence.
Guys, thanks for watching my video. That's it for our session and my version of the SAGF Home Gym Challenge. Please remember to stay safe when doing any exercises or any form of gymnastics at home. Please also remember to subscribe and like all the videos that are posted by SAGF on the various social media platforms. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay safe, stay positive, see you soon. Flames are like the trees, spread to fall the leaves, down there.